Hare Krishna. Detachment in speech means letting go of what we think we are saying and letting ourselves hear what others are hearing. Detachment is not just a spiritual virtue, it can also be a social virtue. That means detachment can help us not only grow spiritually, but also grow socially. And for doing this, we need to understand detachment properly. Detachment is not apathy or irresponsibility. It is maturity. So, in social interactions, a very important aspect is speech. So, let's try to understand how detachment will appear in speech. What it would mean is that actually, if we consider detachment properly, what essentially it means with respect to speaking is that we don't stay captivated with what we are thinking that we are saying. Because often we speak certain words and we think that this is what I am saying. But words have both connotations and denotations. They have certain direct meanings and they have certain implied, suggested meanings. And people come from different contexts. They might have certain meanings like that. They might take certain meanings like that. So we have to hear what we are speaking from others' perspective. And that is sensitivity. So Krishna in the Bhagavad Gita, when he talks about discipline of speech, he says, Anudvega karam vakyam satyam priyahitam chayat. Svadhyaya abhyasanam chaiva vanmayam tapa uchyate anudvega karam vakyam. That speak in a way that is non-agitating. Now, how will we know if something is agitating others or not? We might just focus on, I am speaking the truth, satyam. But it is, we may think this is what I am saying, but only when we become sensitive. When after we speak something and when we hear other people's response, then we hear not only what they are saying, but we hear what they have heard us speak. And that way we can prevent misunderstandings from occurring or aggravating. When we learn to be detached in speech, that means, you know, that's not what I said. Why do you think like this? Oh, but we try to become more sensitized to what others are hearing. Then we will be able to use our power of speech much more effectively for doing, for fulfilling our purposes and for helping others get to the understanding that we want to give them. So thus, when we become detached in speech, we become more effective in speech. Thank you. Hare Krishna.